on top of that mountainside, when we heard a mighty rumble, that shook both the sea and the land. We fled to the nearest township, taking refuge within the mead hall. We prayed the whole North Pantheon as we waited for mountains to fall. Was Thor among you? Who was getting that feeding? If so, what in all of creatures of legend could shake all the guard below? As we shuddered below the tables, we heard a rough laugh from nearby, where a toothless old crone sat laughing, and she pointed up to the sky. Oh, it's Saturday night up in Asgard, and around here we know what that means. For when Thor spent time here among us, he discovered wieners and beans. We had all just looked in amazement at this old crone's frightening tale, when the whole hall nearly blew sideways in the force of a hideous gale. What sound accompanied that fury? What noise no mortal ought to hear? And the scent that brutally followed it was clearly of fake fiends and beer. Oh, it's Saturday night up in Asgard, and around here we know what that means. Folk for spent time here among us, we discovered wieners and beans. Now they do not serve beans up in Asgard, for reasons immortals discern. But one night a priest in the feast hall, the thundering god gets his turn. We stuck out the night in the longhouse, we drank till we heard it no more. God of thunder now had a new meaning.